Unquestionably, the most challenging time in the early kingdom was controlled by the renowned leper king, Baldwin IV. At the Battle of Montgomery in 1177, the leper king's career began dramatically when he and a small cavalry of Templars handed Saladin's army a crushing defeat. The illness claimed the brave young king's life too soon, but not before Saladin failed to take control of Jerusalem.